All aboard!
Look at this boat right here!
Wow!
Me and Uncle Boone are gonna steer Axel's ship.
We're entering the sea cave. Come on inside with us.
We're getting closer to the rocks, kid!
Look, there they are!
We made it to the mainland! Hey, look what Uncle Boone got!
Look at that guy, kids. He's gonna bite the camera.
Are you ready to go? Come on, let's go, kids!
Hey, kids! We have a new member of the show today. And it is, who is it?
I'm Uncle Boone.
This is Axel's Uncle Boone. He's my brother, and he's gonna help us do the show today, okay? So, why don't you let them know what the show is about?
Welcome to the Axel and Daddy Otter Show.
The Otter Show! Kids, a show we did earlier at the beach.
Yes,
the Penguin Show. Give me five. But this time, we're gonna do a whole different boat.
Look at this boat right here.
Wow. We're going to use the power of leverage to move this boat into this lake. Now, where are we right now?
Crater Lake.
We're in Crater Lake in Oregon, kids.
We're going to do another show.
It's
going to be about catching crawdads and going into that sea cave.
Yes, we are going to do another show. It's so beautiful here. Look at it. Isn't that incredible? See the mountains? I'm going to skip this rock. Isn't it huge? Watch. You tell me when to go, all right?
On your mark. Get set, go!
It only skipped like three times. Okay, Bubba, so you have to be careful. So get over there. Let's see, get right there. See that little spot right there? That's a good spot. Okay, so. All right, kids, but before we move this, we have to activate our powerful animal powers. Are you ready?
Activate. Wait, we have to touch an animal.
Oh, there's a polar bear right there.
I'm not activating.
Oh, what kind of bear power are you activating?
Brown bear.
Okay.
There's brown bear. Activate brown bear power.
Activate black bear power.
Activate grizzly bear power.
Yeah. All right, kids. Come on. We're going to use leverage to make this big log right here move and roll it out into the lake. Let's do it. Come on. All right.
Activate grizzly bear power now. Not monkey power.
Alright, ready, Axel? Push it down. There we go. Okay. Now we're gonna use our grizzly bear power and see if we can push it. You ready? Alright. Ready. Steady.
Go.
Give me five.
Daddy, can I put some?
No, stop it. Give me five first. Yeah.
Dude, that was awesome.
We need to put some in the water.
Yes, we do. All
right. I'm rolling out.
All right, are you ready to push it? You ready, Bubba?
Yeah.
All right, ready? All right, kids, we're going to push it again. Come on, let's
go. No, we're tired. We don't have any more strength.
Whew, let's take a deep breath. Tell me when your strength returns.
It returned.
Let's go. Come on.
Ready? Push.
Whoa. Ow. Oh, my goodness. Are you okay? It scratched your... Yeah, that rock. These rocks are kind of sharp, so we have to be careful.
I shouldn't have pushed it.
Here, how about you stand over here while we push it, okay? All right, Axel is going to be the foreman. You tell us which way to push it, okay? Here, let's dip your feet in the water so they get... Oh, there's a crawdad. Oh,
here you go. There's another crawdad.
Oh.
Blanket.
That little guy. Oh, he's biting me. Ow! Look, he's clicking. See that, kids? That's a crawdad.
I'm holding him by his tail.
Later on, we're going to make another show where we catch a bunch of big ones.
But let's have that one.
But be careful. We're not going to eat. This guy's too small. It's not worth it to eat him. We'll let him grow up and get big. Axel's going to be the lead bear. He's going to tell us where to push this log. Where should we push it?
Push it from that side so it goes straight.
That's a great idea. We want it in the water, right?
But yeah. Then that, you'll have to get that out a little bit.
Oh, that rock? It'll be in the way?
Uh-huh.
Do you think we can get past it? Uh-huh. You think we can get past it, kids?
But then look, that smooth rock will ramp it into there.
All right. You kids, you and Axel are going to help us to direct us to where to go. To direct us to tell us where to put the log, okay? All right, let's go. Ready? Steady! Push! Push!
Go that way. Go a little bit more that way.
A little bit more? Okay.
And go on that smooth rock.
Okay. All right. Ready? Steady. Go. There we go. The ship is launched. Woohoo! All right, kids. Are you ready to go out with us on the ship? Come on. Let's go. All aboard. Come on. Let's get on.
Get the robot on.
There we go. Okay. Are you ready to go? Come on. Let's go, kids. Okay, so we have to activate sea otter power, right? Or otter power. Activate otter power.
Activate otter power.
Oh, Axel activated his otter power. You kids are going to be an otter too, okay? Come on.
Make sure I don't fall.
I will.
And let's go into the sea cave.
We're going
to
go. Come on, kids. We're going to take a trip over to the sea cave. Come on with us. Let's go. All right, kids. Now, me and Uncle Boone are going to steer Axel's ship, his otter ship, over to this sea cave right here. Look at that sea cave. Oh, wow. Look at the reflection of the water. Woo! And then we're going to go to the rock islands over there. Come on. It's so cold. It's so cold. Let's go to the sea cave. Come on. Wow. Look at it.
It's a sea monster.
It's a sea monster.
Go to Turn back. Those are
Dude, you can hear an echo. It's, Okay, it feels
look.
Warmer all of a sudden.
Yes, it does.
A massive clam.
Where?
Right there.
All right, we're entering the sea cave. Come on inside with us.
Yeah. Echo!
Echo!
Not really.
Echo!
Wow, isn't this incredible?
Echo! Echo!
I slipped!
I wonder what's at the very back of the sea cave. Let's go find out.
Uh-oh, our ship is... We should navigate around these dangers.
Okay, we can park our ship in right over here.
Oh no, a sea monster is chasing us!
There's a sea monster! No. Alright, that's as far as it goes. Come on over here, kids.
Oh, here I go! Here I go!
Alright. Uncle Boone's gonna go make sure the sea cave is safe. Come on over here.
Okay.
Mommy Otter is such a great camera person.
Oh no, there's a sea monster! Run!
It's just Uncle Boone!
No, we're pretending he's the sea monster.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, run!
Yeah.
I can get a good shot.
All right, kids, come on. I'm gonna hand the camera to Uncle Boone. There you go. Let's see. Wow, kids, look at the sea cave. Oh, isn't it incredible? Wow, this is the kind of place that, like, pirates would hide in. If they were trying to hide from other ships, right? And maybe ambush them? They would hide in sea caves like this. But they're probably much bigger. Maybe if it was an otter pirate. Alright, let's head over to the rock islands. Come on, let's go.
Let's go sliding down this rock. Here we go.
I'm shivering. It's so cold.
Ooh, the camera's shivering too.
Hey, Axel. Now we're gonna head over to those rock islands. You wanna go?
Over there?
Over there, yeah. Look at that. Let's head over there, okay?
Ooh, this rock is slippery.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Yeah, buddy. It's so cold.
Alright. Doggy paddle.
Dude, how you doing up there?
Not good.
Not good.
I'm feeling so sick.
Axel's getting sick. Are you getting seasick? We're getting closer to the rocks, kids. Look, there they are. They're rock islands. They're like little islands for an otter. Let's go. Swim on over here. Come on, you can make it. All right, we're almost there. Look.
Going to that rock island.
All right, here we are. We're going to go to that rock island?
Past those rocks.
All right, come on, let's go. We're getting closer. Come on. We're exploring new worlds. All right, kids, we made it to the islands. Come on, let's park the boat so you can get off. We're going to park it right here between these rocks right here. Here we go. See, look, our boat fits perfectly right in here. Look at that.
It'll never watch
you. All right. Get off on the shore. There we go. All right, I'll help you out. There you go. We made it. Whoo, it is cold in that water. But it's so beautiful. Hey, Uncle Boone, we made it. Yeah. We're going to settle this land. It's going to be our new home. Oh, wow. It's so cold. You want to go over there? Okay. Axel's going to skip over to another island. There you go. Uncle Boone's going to help him. I'm going to come over to you. Whoa.
Let's pretend there's some fish nearby, right there.
There's a fish.
It's a salmon.
How are we going to catch it? We'll pretend like we'll grab it with our hands. You ready? Get it with your hands. We got some fish. We're going to catch it with our hands. Ready?
No, with our otter power.
Oh, with our otter power. Yeah. You ready? I'm going to get it with my otter power hand. Ah, it's trying to get away.
It got it. No, they don't do that. They do
here,
this.
Oh, what? Show me.
They do.
Oh, they dip their head in? Daddy, I'm good.
How about you dip your head and pretend?
I can't keep my head still. We're just hanging out on the island, kids.
We found the warmest rock here.
Yeah, we did. We found this rock that's so warm. You know why it's warm?
Because there.
Yes, because the sun's heat. The sun is beating down on it, and the reflection of the sun heats the face of the rock up. Isn't that neat?
Not this part, though.
You're right. Why is that? Because there's a what there?
A wall.
There's a shadow. The sunlight is being blocked. So this is good for us to warm up because that water was cold, wasn't it? But you were on your ship. But your feet got cold, right? So hey, do you want to sail over to the mainland over there? Mm-hmm. Okay, we're gonna sail over to the mainland. Come on with us.
Everybody get on the ship.
All right, kids. All right, we're gonna go over to the mainland. Are you ready to go?
Look.
Let's do it.
And off the dock.
We're gonna go over to the mainland. Come on. Alright. Come on with us. Let's go. Are you ready, Bubba? Can you get off by yourself? Let's see. I'm gonna park the boat and you get off. Uh-oh, we better park it over here. We can't get close enough to shore. Let's go over this way. Alright, we're parking it right here.
I bumped.
You ready? Come on. Let's get on shore. We made it to the mainland! Ha-ha! Look, there's plants. Look at these plants. Look at these flowers. Yes. Okay, Axel, look. Look, there's a dead crawdad. Hey, look at that. Look at that dead crawdad. He's all dried out. Look at that. Something ate him all out. It ate the whole, everything that's inside of him. He's just a light shell right now. Isn't that cool?
Whew. You left a wall step on shore.
It is cold. Hey, Axel, come over here. Let me show you something really cool. Hey kids, I'm gonna show you something really neat that I found. Axel, come here, look. Come on, let me show you. There's something really neat over here. Kids, I found something really cool. Look at that. You see that? What is that right there?
Crawdad.
It's a crawdad. But look, he's all broken into pieces. How did he get up here on this rock out of the water, all broken up into pieces? How did that happen? How do you think it happened?
He crawled up on shore and then something got him up here.
You know, do you think a crawdad could crawl all the way up onto here?
No.
You know what I think happened?
What?
I think that a bird caught the crawdad when he was in the shallow water, and the bird brought him up here,
and dropped him right there, pecked at his shell until he broke it open, and he ate him up. Isn't that neat? That's really interesting.
I was thinking one more thing.
What?
Maybe the crawdad could use its big pincers.
Uh-huh.
And its
to defend itself.
Claws.
Yeah, to defend itself against the bird?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess they weren't big enough, were they? The bird was probably bigger and stronger. Yep. Hey, look what Uncle Boone got. Look at that. Dude.
Let's go over and see.
Wait. Maybe he'll come over here to us. So we don't have to get in the water. Oh, what did he catch? What did you catch, Uncle Boone?
A crawdad.
A crawdad? You think so? Oh, let's see. Look at that, kids. Oh my goodness. Look at that guy. He's just clawing around. Is he going to try to bite the kids, you think? Look at that guy, kids. He's going to bite the camera.
Let him bite my finger.
No, he has some big jaws. You don't want to let him bite. Even though he's small, kids, he can get pack a good bite.
We don't want to break those guys' pincers off.
No, we don't
want
to break him off.
We want it to defend.
Yes. If we break his pincers off and we let him go in the wild, he won't last very long because he won't be able to defend himself or catch any food. Kids, but we're going to make another show. We're going to catch a bunch of these crawdads, and we're going to cook them and eat them in our campfire. All right, let's let him go. All right, you ready? Let's let him go in this little pool so we can watch him swim away. Set him right here. Right there. We're going to let the crawdad go. Let's set him right down in there and watch him go. There he goes. Look. Oh, he's getting out of here. See you later. Look at him. Wow, he's pretty incredible. So where did Mr. Crawdad go?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Let's pretend we don't know where he went.
Oh, okay. We don't know where he
went.
Where's Mr. Crawdad? I don't know. I guess we'll never know. All right, well, Bubba, we better say bye to the kids. We got a long trek back to our mainland over there.
I think I can smell them in there.
You can smell the crawdad in there? What? Look, did you make a little crawdad fort for him?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness, kids, Axel made a little crawdad fort for our crawdad friend. So he can hide in there from predators, right? Yep, and he's got a little escape hole over here.
Mm-hmm.
All right, you want to say bye to the kids?
Bye.
Bye, kids. We're going to head back to the mainland over there. We got a long way to go, and it's really cold.
Wait,
so we're
going to
go, okay? And then we're going to make the crawdad show, right? Oh, yeah. Kids, we're going to make another show in a minute where we
Daddy,
catch a bunch of crawdads,
Daddy,
and we're going to show you guys how to catch them and cook
Daddy,
them.
Daddy, we're what? Not going to catch that guy, though.
Not that guy. We'll leave him alone, yeah. You guys get out. Have an adventure in nature, okay? Ask your parents if maybe you guys can go to a place that has an awesome lake or a body of water that you can swim in and have your own adventure in the water. We'll see you later,
Daddy.
Okay? Bye, kids.
Bye. Say bye to Uncle Boone.
I will fight you. Ow. I lost my body. My pincer still works though. Arr. I'm gonna pinch your finger.
There we go.
Oh no! Winner!
He's like, oh no!
Hey guys, the video you just saw, we recorded about a year and a half ago at the same place that we recorded the crayfish episode.
A dear Brent! Deer print.
Wow. That is so cool. We're looking at deer prints right now. I hope you guys enjoyed that episode. It was so much fun to make. Uncle Boone edited it for us, finally. Thanks, Uncle Boone.
Yes. Deer print.
Little hooves. There's so many prints down here. There's bear prints, too.